Like fungus or something.
You're like fungus or something.
It's so cool. I put my hand on it and then I was like, ooh. Oh, Rio!
Look, campsite.
Where did they sleep?
They obviously had a tent over there somewhere. Easy, 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 Bruno. Easy, stop.
Go up
this way. Yeah.
What even are these?
They're steel bars that the forestry put in.
What's this?
These are tracks from the big machine that was here, cutting all the trees down. This is my campsite.
Yeah.
This is where I've recorded some videos. Well, or we'll only go up this one. We'll only go up this one and we'll see if we can see any deer, and then we'll come back down. Well, Bruno's trying to help you. Bruno, are you helping her? Come on, Evie, you can do it. Good job. Take my hand. Right, good job. That is the Widowmaker. Well done. Well spotted. Did you? Don't tell anybody. It's not like all of YouTube's watching.
Hey.
This. Oh. What does that look like? Big pile of poo. Well, that's exactly what it is. One more. Just watch the thorns here. Yeah. Good job here, forestry. Steel bars. Look at that. It's very easy to see, isn't it? I bet you the deer are over there. Oh, this is an old trail. This would have been a pathway up and down the mountain for the people that lived on it. There's one coming back down towards us. I don't know, I can't see.
No, there it goes. The different thing. None of them got me. There's more goats up high.
There's more goats over here to the left.
Well, they tend to stay together.
Yeah, well, that's what I find.
Beautiful creatures.
Same with us, man. That's five. No stags. Easy, Bruno. Good dog. Dog, Bruno. Thank you. Down this way. So this is where they were lying. This is where they were lying here, Siobhan. I don't think there's a lot of goats, but Siobhan, they've got 40-100 places to go to on the mountain, do you know? Smelled us probably. Well, not until we got pretty close. That's cool, isn't it? You're a good dog, Bruno.
I've never seen this many. A bit close. I know we're not that close, but 300 meters.
That's about 100 meters.
Yeah,
edible. Mhm. Everything's edible once. Do you know what that means? It means you can eat something. You can eat everything once, but some things will kill you.
Some flowers. Actually, it's nothing. I had a raw nothing at lunch. I'm going to keep on.